form of cancer is a drug called vincristine. And vincristine would never have been discovered if it weren't for rainforests. That drug came from South America from a little periwinkle plant that someone pulled apart, looked at its properties, and vincristine was born. Vincristine is the leading drug that is used in leukemia and lymphoma treatment. From the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society, 150,000 people per year are diagnosed with leukemia or lymphoma. And this one drug came from our rainforest. Now, if that's not a reason alone to save our rainforest, I don't know what is. Think of the many, many other drugs out there, the many diseases that could be cured from the other 98% of our rainforest that haven't even been discovered yet. That's just 2%. We have 3,000 cancer-curing drugs from 2% of our rainforest. You need to make a difference. We all need to make a difference. This is our world. This is our lives. What happens if your daughter or your son or your husband or your wife is diagnosed with cancer and you know you could have done something about it to make a difference? How would that make you feel? Make a difference. Visit www.maratasrainforestshouldnotdie.com.
Okay, I need to cut because I have to.